Some see our destiny is tied to the land, as much a part of us as we are of it. Others say fate is woven together like a cloth, so that one's destiny intertwines with many others. It's the one thing we search for or fight to change. Some never find it. But there are some who are led. The story of how my father lost his leg to the demon bear Mordu became legend. I became a sister to three new brothers, the princes, Hamish, Hubert and Harris. We devils, more like. They get away with murder. I can never get away with anything. I'm the princess. I'm the example. I've got duties, responsibilities, expectations. My whole life is planned out. Preparing for the day I become, well, my mother. She's in charge of every single day of my life. I, Robin, jolly Robin, and thou shalt know of my
project.
And thou shalt know of mine.
Enunciate, you must be understood from anywhere in the room, or it's all for naught.
This is all for naught.
I heard that. From the top.
A princess must be knowledgeable about her kingdom.
She doesn't doodle.
That's a C, dear.
A princess does not chortle.
Doesn't he stuff her gob?
Rises early. Is compassionate,
patient,
cautious,
clean,
and above all, a princess strives for, well, perfection.
But every once in a while, there's a day when I don't have to be a princess. No lessons, no expectations, a day where anything can happen. Change my fate.
When the cold winds are calling and the sky is clear and bright, misty mountains sing and beckon, lead me out.
You hungry too, I guess. Oats it is then.